And what did the Prophet ﷺ say to the companions? Listen to this. He said that if you were to always be the way that you are with me, when you're around me, the angels would greet you in the streets. Where do the angels greet people in the streets? In what place? In Jannah. In paradise, right? In Jannah, what does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say? يَدْخُلُونَ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنْ كُلِّ بَابٍ. The angels are constantly entering upon you, stopping you on the roads in Jannah, entering upon your houses, entering upon your gardens, and they're constantly saying to you, سَلَامٌ عَلَيْكُمْ طِبْتُمْ سَلَامٌ عَلَيْكُمْ بِمَا صَبَرْتُمْ. Peace be unto you, O people who were patient. Peace be unto you, O purified people. So the Prophet ﷺ said that if you were to always be the way that you are with me, the angels would greet you in the streets. Meaning, subhanAllah, being in the presence of the Prophet ﷺ was truly a form of paradise in this world. And it's something, subhanAllah, that we missed out on, that we should all long for, right? That we missed that opportunity. We didn't have that opportunity. And the Prophet ﷺ, he knew that, and the Prophet ﷺ, he felt bad for us. He felt bad for us. And the Prophet ﷺ longed for us. And he missed us as well. But going back to the companions of the Prophet ﷺ, I mean, when he passes away, there's a Bedouin man that's running back and forth in the masjid of Rasulullah ﷺ. And he's saying, Allahumma khudh basari. Oh Allah, take away my eyesight. Oh Allah, take away my eyesight. Why is he saying, oh Allah, take away my eyesight? Because he wants the last thing that he ever saw in his life to be the face of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That Bedouin man that was unknown to the people, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam made him feel a certain way, and he didn't want to see anymore after seeing the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Bilal radiallahu ta'ala anhu, who before Islam, right, was a man that lived in slavery and was subject to all forms of humiliation and torture. But the way the Prophet ﷺ made him feel was so special that he couldn't even say Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah and the Adhan anymore. He would break down into tears as he said it. And then he couldn't even bear to live in Medina anymore. Because everywhere he looked, he remembered Rasulullah ﷺ. Think about that, dear brothers and sisters. The Prophet ﷺ made him feel a certain way.